Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show how to remove a camera from a mirror in your shot. So the secret of this technique is to film the shot twice. First you film it where you want the mirror to be, and then you film it from the point of view of the mirror. And so I filmed myself twice, once from the point of view of the mirror and once as at the actual shot that I used. Then I brought both of those onto this timeline in the in a composite shot, and I synced them up. I simply took the opacity down until I found exactly when they were both at the same time, when I was actually opening the door behind here. Then I placed this in a relative position to where everything was in the other shot. Now the problem is, of course, that it isn't exactly in the same place as it was in the original shot here. As you can see, the clock is a little bit smaller and so forth, but it doesn't matter because nobody really looks behind there. They don't even know what it looks like. Only you do. Then I went ahead and made a series of masks that each covered those windows this way. And the first mask I set to invert, and then the rest I set to subtract. And this is how you have to do it. You can't set the first one to subtract if you want to remove what's inside the mask. You have to leave it at add and then invert the mask instead. But then every other subtraction mask, or mask where you want to cut out what is inside of the mask, has to be set to subtract underneath that first one. Then I had to decide if I wanted to keep these hooks, because in the original video, these hooks were here, and I decided I didn't want to, but if I did, I would have just masked those in. Instead, I created a series of clone stamp planes, and then I clone stamped those in. And you can see, if I turn them off, that they kind of came to the edge of the mask, but I decided I wanted to just go ahead and clone stamp those hooks completely out of there. And so with that, this shot ends up looking very natural and very normal. The beauty of this was that in the original shot, this was so blown out that you couldn't even see outside. But in the shot that it was pointing towards the camera, I was able to white balance the outside so that you could actually see outside as well. Of course, it made the inside look a little bit darker, but that isn't what I wanted. I wanted for everyone to see how I went outside. So this is actually two shots, one of me walking here. This is a different shot, or a different time of shooting than this one was inside of here. And that's how I was able to remove the camera from this original shot that I had made. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. Do me a favor, like this video, subscribe to the channel, click the little bell icon for notification. And as always, thanks for watching.